Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly. But also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Nap time.
Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming. Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. Nighty night. Now. Lee's not out here. Better check inside. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. One deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called... Pale Horse Ride!
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Like fish in a barrel. These guys aren't kidding around.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing.
Thing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
Ground teams, what's the status of our position in the West Village?
Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from demons.
Thank you.
Aw, you can't fool me. Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know... This new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. Before they rack up a body count. Hey, rooftops are for barbecues, not firefights. You asked for it! We're done. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Control, we're back in the green.
Love New York. The demons, though, seems like they just want to tear the city down. Spider cops on the job. Come hell or high water, the job gets...
No. She'd never admit it, but the Chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday. We need to find a way to stop the demons for good. Just backing you up, sport.
Got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Route 1182, any available?
Pigeon alert. No, there it goes. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Hey!
Hey, what's up?
What do you know about Sable International?
Let me see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions, or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Whoa, social media's blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened. Hey, Howard? I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit?
Clear.
You're in timeout. Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list. And guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize.
See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Someone needs a nap. And you're done. You're just not very observant. I want is a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
Just kinda wanna go home! up, fellas. I got plenty of webbing for all of you.
Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Let's kick it up a notch.
new guys can up their game, because those last guys, yawn!
Peter, that location supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. It looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
Get your group!
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
day for somber reflection. For morning, honoring you all in here.
Welcome to the air show. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Situation normal.
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. Might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
May said you were at the bombing. I was praying for you.
Thanks, I appreciate it. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Lee did so much for New York. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right.
I see. What are you hiding, Lee?
Can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Yeah. Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him.
Feel my power growing, feeding up.
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. Think of what could have happened. Okay, through the floor grate. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
At an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait!
Watanabe.
I finally got